take a trip with me in 1913 to Calumet, Michigan and the Copper Country. I'll take you to a place called Italian Hall, where the miners are having their big Christmas ball. I'll take you through a door and up a high stairs. Singing and dancing is heard everywhere. I'll let you shake hands with the people you see. Working the copper claims, risking their lives. So it's fun to spend Christmas with children and wives. There's talking and laughing and songs in the air, and the spirit of Christmas is there everywhere. Before you know it, you're friends with a song. You're dancing around and around in the hall. A little girl sits down, the Christmas tree lights, to play the piano, so you gotta keep quiet. To hear all this fun, you would not realize that the copper boss thug men are milling. The copper boss thugs stuck their heads in the door. One of them yelled and he screamed, "There's a fire!" A lady, she hollered, "There's no such a thing! Keep on with your party, there's no such a thing!" A few people rushed and it was only a few. Only the thugs and the scabs ruling you. A man grabbed his daughter and carried her down, but the thugs held the door and they could not get out. And then others followed, 100 or more. But most everybody remained on the floor. The gun thugs, they laughed at their murderous joke, while the children were smothered on the stair by the door. Such a terrible sight I never did see. We carried our children back up to their tree. The scabs outside still laughed at their murderous spree, and the children died were 73. The piano played a slow funeral tune, and the town was lit up by a cold Christmas moon.